kahit sabihin pa ng tao kung ano-ano yung iba to about the both of us, alam ko po na he's my best friend. And hindi din po madali yung 7 years na pinagsamahan namin. And if he needs me, I'm gonna be there.
What was your action when you heard na your ex said na parang you left him because of the crown?
Okay, I will be honest in answering this question. To be honest po, we were talking na he told me na he wanted to join PB. And I told him na, okay, go ahead. I'm proud of you. Like, he's gonna go out of his nutshell. And siguro after noon, we also talked about the issue and he said sorry. Kasi sabi ko din, like, iba kasi yung pagiging public figure. Siguro yun yung hindi niya na-prepare yung sarili niya. Na everybody is gonna have a say about you. If you really want it, if you can take the responsibility, then go ahead. Pero he just lost his mom 3 weeks ago. So dinamayan ko din po siya. That's why kahit sabihin pa ng tao kung ano-ano yung iba to about the both of us, alam ko po na he's my best friend. And hindi din po madali yung 7 years na pinagsamahan namin. And if he needs me, I'm gonna be there.
We know naman there are always two sides in the story and kayo lang talaga makakaalam what happened. Yes. No? Pero yes. What changed? Because when you, before you went to the US, went for the pageant, na parang you were very okay. Tapos, yes. Did you see it coming? Or
to be honest po kasi, it wasn't okay na talaga. But because I was competing, we tried to conceal as much as we can. Kasi I don't want na puputok yung issue na hindi na kami before pa ako mag-compete. It's gonna be like a big headache on our sides. Pero after po kasi, it was like a mutual understanding na okay, unti-untiin na din natin yung fans. Kasi during my competition, he was being pressured to post something about me. Bakit hindi daw siya nagpo-post? Wala na ba kami? So I don't want him to feel that kind of pressure. Kasi mahalaga din po siya sa akin. Hindi din po basta-basta yung pinagdaanan namin. But now, I know he's happy. I am happy. And we'll never know. I'm not saying, baka ma-quote na naman ako dito na we're gonna be together. Pero I'm happy kung saan kami ngayon.
Ano sa tingin mo yung importanting ingredient para mag-last ang isang relationship after your experience?
Siguro po, it's that spark. It has nothing to do with the years that you guys are together, but it's the kind of connection na you guys are on the same page all the time. Kasi it's gonna be hard if you wanna do this and you wanna take path A, you wanna take path B, and you're not meeting in the middle. So I guess it's also God's gift if you're gonna meet that person who shares the same value as who understands your responsibility. So sa alam ko ang daming opinions and for them it was a tragic love story, but for us, to be honest, it was a lesson learned and we're good friends. Wala pong ano talaga yun, halong showbiz. We're really good friends.